I'm glad to
hear it. Hi, and welcome to YouTube Empire episode 929. Yes, and 53 like button.
Today's episode is 929, Gotcha and Other Videos We Like, Part 2. By Gotcha and Stuff We Like. I want to tell us about last episode.
Last episode, we have a new series. Gotcha and Other Videos We Like, Part 1. We have Horseshoe, Power Tank Family, Gotcha, More Some Dance.
All right, let's get started.
Jeremy and Ryan Tryhard video.
That's right.
Today is
new dance beats, Starcade, Gotcha Life, and new K-pop songs.
Starcade. We have another team day here on Starcade, and our two teams are ready to go. Let's meet them right now. Your name is?
Steve Everett. I'm 12 years old. I'm in the sixth grade at Old Adobe School. I like bicycle, lane putt, Boy Scouts, Dungeons and Dragons, and practicing my viola.
Oh, you're viola, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, viola player. Well, nice to meet you, Steve. And you are?
My name's David Everett. I'm 15 years old, and I'm a sophomore at Casa Grande High in Petaluma. And I like to play my French horn, I like to whistle, and I want to be a street performer in San Francisco when I grow up.
Well, terrific. Welcome. Now, he plays the viola, do you play your French horn?
No.
Okay. You are?
My name is Sean Kennedy. I'm 13 years old. I go to Harvest Park School. I like to play sports, and I like the opposite sex.
Okay, Sean. And you are?
My name is Daryl Kennedy. I'm his brother, and I'm a freshman at Amador High School. And we both live in Pleasant, California, and my hobbies are football and skateboarding.
Daryl, let me ask you a question, okay? How does Sean do with the opposite sex?
Not very well.
Well, our two teams are ready to play. Bye. They're matched up, as you know, based on your ability of playing today's games. And one of these teams is going to have a chance to win this fabulous video arcade game today. It is Tron. All right. Shake hands and head over to the podiums, and we'll get ready to play Starcade. As they go over to the podiums, Kevin's going to tell us about the five games in store for us today. Kev?
Jeff, we've got a selection of video games gear.
Yeah.
Then we have... Two K-pop songs from 2024 week 2. This is by K-Girl and Kimberly. This one? Oops, we skipped one. Anyway, keep up songs, September 2023. What was your favorite video?
New Dead Space episode 78.
Yeah. I liked Starcade, where he's like, I like the opposite sex. Like, that was hilarious. What was your least favorite video?
I do with CEO.
What?
New K-pop songs of last year.
This one?
No! I mean,
this one, 2023.
Yeah. With okay. I Do.
I Do.
I hate that song.
Okay. My least favorite was this one. Where they had A Love That Speaks to Me Without Words, because this is from, this is like a replica of, La La Land. Alright, let's recap.
Wow,
yeah. We got new dance beats. Episode 78. From Dance 78.1.
To test the skills of today's contestants. First in our lineup, it is Star Wars aboard the Red 5 in deep space. Next, it's Anteater, eating ants and bees and other good things. Zookeeper, and the animals are loose. Then it's Doradon, spinning doors to run from the beastie. And Munchmobile, driving and eating. Jeff?
Okay, while we're riding the game, so both teams had a chance to play off five games before today's show. One of them
we got it. Fresh electric to come for season. Thank you for having me.